FD Robot just revealed their Tianlian humanoid robot with more degrees of freedom than any robot before it. But does it have the intelligence to match? Here we'll dive into the specifications of the newest full-body robot from China to see what it has to offer in the real world. To start, what stands out about Tianlian is its full-body design that's capable of executing complex movements such as forward bends, shrugs, splits, and even squats with weights. This demonstrates a new level of engineering to more closely mirror human flexibility, with the robot's coordinated movements allowing it to perform dexterous tasks with human-like precision and speed, whether lifting a single leg load of 65 kilograms or a double leg load of 145 kilograms. Furthermore, the robot's strength is complemented by its ability to walk steadily on both flat and rough terrains, demonstrating a human-like level of versatility across varied environments. Plus, its ability to perform a diverse range of physical tasks highlights Tianlian's potential in various applications, making it suitable for environments that demand both dexterity and power. But how much power does this robot actually pack for real-world tasks? Impressively, with a height of 160 centimeters and a weight of just 43 kilograms, Tianlian is equipped with a multi-cell 1,250 watt-hour battery to power it for an estimated 5 to 9 hours, depending on its load. Additionally, its joints are capable of reaching up to 900 degrees of motion with a joint angular velocity of 720 degrees per second to provide an unparalleled level of agility. And unlike any other humanoid currently, FD Robotics says Tianlian boasts a total of 71 degrees of freedom, which is a huge engineering achievement. So here's the breakdown. Tianlian's head incorporates 5 degrees of freedom for nuanced movements and social interactions, while its arms have 9 degrees of freedom each, allowing for intricate and precise task execution. It even has 4 degrees of freedom in its waist, with a 90-degree range of motion for maximum flexibility and balance. Then, each hand has a stunning 15 degrees, with every finger having 3 degrees of freedom for delicate manipulation and grip. And the robot's powerful legs each have 7 degrees to provide it with the stability and power required for various terrains. So what does this all amount to in terms of performance? Altogether, this design enables Tianlian to carry a max load of 100 kilograms, with its hip and knee joints offering flexibility from minus 10 to plus 155 degrees. And on top of this, its joints exert a maximum torque of up to 450 newton meters for rigidity. And as for speed, Tianlian's joints cumulatively allow for a joint angular velocity of 720 degrees per second and a walking speed of 10 kilometers per hour, meaning the robot can react both swiftly and smoothly to various tasks. So with all of this power in its hips and knees, plus such an extensive range of motion, where will this robot be applied first in the real world? Currently, the combination of Tianlian's physical features seem promising, but its AI will dictate its overall ability to carry out long-horizon tasks. And while the robot's details surrounding autonomy and intelligence are still undisclosed, if Tianlian comes to market within the next year or so, its estimated retail cost will fall between $20,000 to $80,000, depending on how competitive the company wants to be. And that's not all, because in a separate 3-minute video demo that was shot in one take, LimX Dynamics' CL-1 robot just demonstrated another advance in humanoid robotics while tackling the complex task of continuously loading heavy objects onto shelves in a simulated warehouse environment. This level of performance highlights the CL-1's general-purpose humanoid form factor by approaching the boundaries of what robots can achieve in dynamic, real-world scenarios. Furthermore, thanks to enhancements in the robot's whole-body motion control and real-time perceptive loco manipulation, the robot can adopt multiple postures, such as loaded deep squats, stands from squats, lifts, and walks, all while carrying heavy loads. What's more is that the CL-1 doesn't just lift and unload objects, but instead coordinates its leg and arm movements as a single fluid system, handling vertical spans of up to 80 centimeters with ease. But what really sets this humanoid apart is its ability to filter out unpredictable external disturbances, relocate target objects, autonomously replan tasks, and adjust its position to ensure the precise placement of items. This level of autonomy allows the robot to maintain stable performance during prolonged, mobile operations, making it a formidable solution for the challenges of long-duration work tasks in industries like logistics and warehousing. And its capabilities don't stop there, because LimX Dynamics has also equipped the CL-1 with one of the world's most advanced systems for dynamic stair climbing, using real-time terrain perception. This is achieved through a sophisticated closed-loop system that integrates real-time visual data, gait planning, locomotion control, and seamless hardware data interaction, enabling the robot's remarkable level of agility and precision. And at the heart of the CL-1 robot is its specialized motion control algorithms, powered by cutting-edge reinforcement learning. The company's vision is to embody artificial general intelligence within the physical form of humanoid robots like their CL-1, and they plan to do it by harnessing real-world data through teleoperation. For now, though, general AI still hasn't been achieved in software, so achieving AGI as integrated with hardware will likely take even more time. And finally, Neura has unveiled 4NE1, a cognitive humanoid robot designed to seamlessly integrate into all areas of life, whether at home or in the workplace. This humanoid is powered by Neura's cognitive platform, which transforms the way humans interface with machines with more intuitive and natural interaction, using its hardware to see, hear, and sense touch. Furthermore, 4NE1's capabilities are rooted in sophisticated 3D vision, enabling it to recognize objects, environments, and gestures with precision. This technology allows 4NE1 to perceive and respond to its surroundings in a way that feels almost human. Its force torque sensors further enhance this interaction by giving the robot a sense of touch, crucial for performing delicate and precise tasks. And safety is a top priority for Neura, and 4NE1 is equipped with a unique touchless human detection sensor, ensuring it operates safely around people. This feature makes 4NE1 not just functional, but also safe in any environment, from homes to industrial settings. Standing at 180 cm and weighing 80 kg, 4NE1 is designed with a human-like form factor, making it suitable for environments designed for people. It can carry up to 15 kg and move at a speed of 3 km per hour, making it versatile enough to handle a variety of tasks. This adaptability is further enhanced by its exchangeable forearms, allowing 4NE1 to easily switch between different functions and tasks. As for the future, Neura envisions 4NE1 as more than just a robot. It's a universal device capable of taking over mundane and repetitive tasks. By doing so, 4NE1 frees up time for humans to engage in more creative and enjoyable activities. Built on the Neuraverse platform, 4NE1 wants to position itself in the multi-billion-dollar humanoid robot market for the years to come, where growth is expected to be in the double digits.